share with you about my wonderful pet that I don't have anymore later. But if my wonderful pet were to die, which actually my wonderful pet did die, but if my wonderful pet were to come back and haunt my house as a ghost, I had a golden retriever. They don't haunt. They're awesome. My ghost would be the most awesome remake I've ever had. And as I'll share with you a little bit, my golden retriever had more personality than most of my friends did. I'd come home from work, and we have a routine. I'd say, hey, Bobo, get my lady out of the cage. He'd run up to the front. He'd get in the driveway. He'd run and come zooming back down. And he'd go, wah! And then I'd tell him, and he'd run back up to the house. So, if he came back as a ghost, he'd be there every day to walk me home. When I let him in, he would every 5 minutes jump up and go, and then he would just be the absolute perfect guest. He'd welcome all the people in this wonderful room. So he would be Bobo.